What is a Frankenmerge in the context of large language model engineering?
Well, this is actually a very interesting question, and it's relevant to the discussion that we don't fully understand why the models work the way they work. So we know how. So we know how to train them. We know why the loss goes down. But when they make this particular decision, we are not sure why exactly they came to the decision. And Frankenmerges is it's a jargon term, and basically there is a concept of merging models that arised when open weight models have become available. For the I think one of the first companies releasing open weight models were Mistral from France, and then there was Llama from Meta, and then Quen from Alibaba. So now we have a range of open weight models. And initially, engineers or just people who like to tinker with these models, they ask themselves, what if I take two different versions of the same model?